Oh, let's record. Okay, started a new game. Welcome. This is the portal that leads to the world of Pokemon. Before I can let you through, I have several questions for you. I want you to answer them sincerely. Are you ready? Okay, let the interview begin.
You like pranks? Not particularly. Vacation outings, do you want to, well, go with others? Do you like to noisily enjoy yourself with others? What does that mean? Well, I better update my status on Twitch real fast, too. That's a good question. That's what I was thinking, man. Like to noisily enjoy yourself with others. Sure. Pleasant day at the beach. How do you feel? This feels great. Yeah. What do you do with your room's light when you're going to bed at night? Turn it off. I'm not like four. Others tell you to watch what you say. I don't know. Does Ben Burns count? No. There's a scream from behind a door. How will you react? Scream in unison. Can't go open the door. You often yawn all the effing time. Are you a boy or a girl? You appear to be the calm type. You're capable of giving advice to friends with worries. You don't like to fight. You're a warm, kind-hearted person who cares. You must have many friends who look up to you. However, you may also be somewhat gullible, as well as a little careless, and even a little sloppy. You might want to keep these points in mind. A calm person like you should be the Pokemon Mudkip. Well, I heard you like Mudkips. This is the final step. Who would you like to have as a partner? Choose the Pokemon you want as a partner from this group. Go with Pikachu. What's your partner's nickname? Partner's nickname is going to be Sexy Bitch. Hey, fit. Alright. Yes, the name Sexy Bitch is okay. Let's get you into the world of Pokemon. Go for it! Whoop whoop! Where am I? In the world of Pokemon, apparently. Feel a pleasant breeze. I hear a voice from somewhere. I wonder who it is. Excuse me, please wake up. Come on, wake up. You're finally awake. Great. Where is this? You're passed out here. Glad to see you awake. I'm Sexy Bitch. Glad to meet you. And you are? Never seen you around before. Huh? You're a human, but you look like a normal Mudkip in every way. It's true! I've turned into a Mudkip! But why? I don't remember anything! You're kinda weird. Your name? What's your name? My name? That's right. My name is what? What name should I go with? Let's think. I don't know if it'll fit. Biggest Dickus will not fit. Shit.
Let's just count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's 10. I'm gonna name the Mudkip. We'll go with King Cock. King Cock okay? Yes, King Cock is okay. Oh, King Cock's your name? Well, it's a funny name. You're damn right it is, sexy bitch. Somebody please help me. Huh? I hear shots from over there. What's wrong? It's horrible. My Caterpie fell into a cavern. My poor baby. What? A huge fissure opened in the ground and my Caterpie fell in. He's too young to crawl out by himself. When I went to get my baby, a Pokemon suddenly attacked me. Huh? You were attacked by other Pokemon. You must be enraged by the fissure and out of control, that's what I think. I'm not strong enough to fend off those wild Pokemon. What will become of my baby? Oh, what am I to do? Oh dear, oh dear. This sounds bad. We have to go help. Tiny Woods, B1F. Cock gained 12. Sexy bitch gained 12. 26 Poke. Poke is the money in this world. Collect and save it by useful items. Ow. Ow. Ray dungeon crawling. Ray getting stuck. Ow. Eat a dick, Pidgey. Bum bum bum. Whoop 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 whoop. You. Sexy Bitch is level 6 and learned Tail Whip. Yes, I leveled up! Sexy Bitch's HP went up 3, attack went up 2, defense went up 2, special attack up 2, special defense up 2. Whoop whoop! Going down. Oh, I can growl. Sweet. Shiggy diggy. Oh, get wrecked, nerd. Twenty-six Poke. Tackle it. Boosh! Ow, Whirlpool, you asshole. Ow. Tackle it. King Cock, learn Mud Slap. Yeah. sec. Is there a diagonal? No, there's not. Okay. Well, we'll be fine then. Oh boy. Oh, nice one. Jesus Christ. Pikachu. Sexy bitch. Teach him a lesson or two. Ow. Wrecked. Let's continue down. Basement 3. Baby. Tackle. Get out of here. Boosh. The waiting never hurt anybody. Thing. Is it a berry? Alright. Boosh! That was a good tackle. Oh good, it has the speed up thing built in. That's nice. Well, Mommy, where are you? Sniffle. We came to rescue you. Huh? Your mom's waiting, let's get you out.
Okay.
My baby's safe!
Sorry, I don't know how I could ever thank you properly. Ooh.
I'm Sexy Bitch, and this is King Cock. Stated matter-of-factly. Cool. Thank you, Sexy Bitch and King Cock.
Yeah. And a Petraberry. And a Rossberry. Load us up with the berries.
Thank you so much. Goodbye. Thank you for helping.
Listen, King Cock. If you don't have a place to stay, you should come with me.
This is the place.
I like this place, I feel weirdly happy. Maybe an instinct thing for Pokemon. This is what it feels like to want to wag your tail. Doesn't matter, I'm happy. Maybe I feel that way because I'm Mudkip! Oh, the King Cock is impressed.
Change things for the better.
Oh, I'm sure you like how King Cock handles himself. I think it would be a good name for us. Why do you ask me these things? See if this will work. Ah, damn it. I wonder if ass assassins will fit. Fuck. What is gonna fit? Puss out. We'll do it. We'll do it. This is good. This is good. Puss hounds. Team Puss Hounds. Sexy bitch says Puss Hound. Look at those glittery eyes. I like it, it's a good name, it's perfect for us! Rescue Team Puss Hound! Let's do good starting tomorrow. This is brilliant. And that is how King Cock and Sexy Bitch began their careers together as a rescue team. And porn stars. Thank you, Ben. Appreciate it, man. Red Rescue Team! The next morning. Okay. Why would I be transformed into a Pokemon? I don't understand this at all! I feel groggy and sleepy! I'm not feeling well! I need more sleep! Save failed. Sexy bitch, we made a promise to form a rescue team together. I wonder what sexy bitch is doing. I should go out. Let me see something real quick. Shift F1. Huh? Oh no! Sorry, I was so excited I came out here at dawn to wait for you. Must have snoozed off. Anyway, today marks the start of our rescue team. Let's always do our best. But anyway, we don't have job offers yet. Oh yeah, maybe there's something in the mailbox. Sexy bitch, check the mailbox. The mailbox contained a rescue team starter set. I knew it'd be there. It's the rescue team starter set. I always give you one to start if you start a rescue team. There's a badge inside. There's a toolbox. Also, an issue of Pokemon News. Yes, there's some good things in here. First off, the rescue team badge. Shows up a rescue team. This is a toolbox. You use it for carrying around items you find in dungeons. Put this stuff Butterfree gave us in here for now. Items are very useful since seeing them on our adventures. And finally, a copy of the Pokemon News. Useful for rescue teams. Should read it later on. There are any rescue jobs we can get in the mail. But nobody knows about us since we're a new team, I guess. Ha 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 ha. Clunk. King Cock, check the mailbox. I heard about you from Caterpie. Please, we need your help. Magnemite is in trouble. Strange electromagnetic wave flows through a dungeon. I stuck together Magnemite, Magnemite. And that isn't enough form to form a Magneton. It's not complete the way it is now. Please, we need help from Magnemite's friend. What do you think? You think we should go? Well, hell yeah, let's do this shit. Team Puss Hound to the rescue. Oh, you are here. My friends are in this cavern. My friends should be on B6F. Please help them. Let's do this. Thunderwave Cave. Oh boy. Eat Mud Slap. Whee! Sweet. Anything exciting down here, maybe? Definitely not. Okay, head this way some more. Basement 2F. Go after foes! Okay, I didn't actually mean that. Don't do that. That's bad. Tactics. Let's go together. Avoid the first hit. Tackle! Boosh! Get Mud Slap in the face. Oh boy. Items. Grow. Boosh. Level 7, baby.
Oh boy. I missed. Shit. That's all the damage. Yeah. Proceed. Get mud slapped. Well, eat gravel rock. Boosh. Items. Oh yeah. Fill that belly. Then it. Well, I guess the AI is pretty dumb on this. Tactics. Let's go together. Items. Throw. Oh boy. Oh wow. Boosh. Oh man. Later, Ben. Take it easy, man. Catch you later. Super effective. What up, Soph? Good to see you, man. Get that money. There's no Whitney in this one. It's King Cock and Sexy Bitch, man. Fair enough. Ugh. Oh yes, more gravel rocks. Ornberry. Slap. Corp. Okay. Heading down. Boop. Christ.
Okay. Well, that's good to know. I will keep that in mind. Quick figure, let me fix this. Let's see if that makes a difference. There we go, that's better. Ow. Ow. Items. Okay. Let's burn. Well, that's kind of annoying. Should be based off of your level and stuff and your stats. Our body separated. Bzz, bzz, bzz. Rejoice, bzz, bzz, bzz. Watch your mouth. Yay, bzz, bzz. Yay, bzz, bzz. Be thankful, you two. You are our hero. Thank you, bzz, bzz, bzz. 500 Poke. Reviver Seed. Rostberry. Loading me up, baby. Loading me up. Got a rescue mission as well today. Damn right, sexy bitch. That's pretty dumb. I actually just bought Recky the new one today. Save failed. Save failed. It's all good. I don't know how long I'll be playing this one today. Kind of like craving mixing it up, so I beat Pokemon Snap in an hour and a half, so I figured I'd play this for like an hour or something. And then I'll probably play something else tonight. Open the mailbox at the front. Morning, King Cock. Empty? On shop. Felicity Bank. Golden Link Shop. What's Link? What's linking? Well, if you link moves, you can use them at the same time. You should ask Golden if you want to know more. It's Kangaskhan Storage. Christmas cash. Telephone post office. Tired to move. Can't get out. I'm lost. Failed to return. I was attacked. Rescue a pigeon. Job list. Take job. So how the hell do I go there now? I mean, it's a valid question, so I don't fucking know. Woods first. Boosh. What up, Ryan? How you doing, man? Good to see you. Eat it, Sunkern. Boosh! Shut up, Soap. I misspelled it. Give me a break. Apparently, I am a Mudkip, so, you know. Apparently, I like them enough to be one. Okay. I like how they just continually, like, walk into me like I'm like a death machine. Oh, is that my target? Are you running away from me? That's pretty cool, Ryan. I'd like to be Eevee. That'd be pretty awesome. No joke. Oh boy. Oosh. Oh shit. Hey Mitchell, good to see you, man. Aw, that's a bummer. Oh boy. Fixed it already, so shut up. Get out of here, Pidgey. Rescue team Puss Hound gained 5 rescue points. Now that I've got an actual, like, reliable Minecraft server, I'd very much like to do some more, like, challenge mode game stuff. I love Hound Hours. Hound Hour fan, I take it? Cool, thanks, Mitchell. Yeah, so I couldn't find any flying type Pokemon. I didn't want to. I had to keep going, but I'll give you the first flying type we come across. I'll name it after you. But I had to name a Wobbuffet after you. Oh shit! Get out of my house! All for the help of King Cock. A vilely vicious ruffian. A vilely vicious villain. I think you're right. So Wobbuffet's pretty ridic, but it's also dumb, just like you. It's too bad, I'd better go. Do-do-do-do.
What up, Pikachu? Pika-bro? Super riveting. Would you stop fucking doing that, Dugtrio? Jesus. Welcome back, Jerry. Yeah, sexy bitch, King Cock, and our team name is Puss Hound. I don't like him, he's barging all up into my house and stuff. Alright, job list. Let's see. Yeah, we'll start at Mount Steel. This one's my sweet, sweet Mudkip lovin'. Once that Mudkip D. King Cock enters Mount Steel. Christ, if you're gonna follow us, why the fuck don't you do it yourself? Eat my tackle. Boosh! Oh god, they're stronger. They're not too much stronger. Oh boy. What's left? Escape orb, I'll take that. Thank you very much. Some gravel rocks. Let's get out of here. Proceed. Alright, keep that mud slap going. Get mudded on. Oh, Christ. Oh, Christ. Ow. Oh, shit. Guys, did it... Oh! Blah! My ass kicked. Get tackled. Level 9. Oop, oop. Yeah.
so specialty there, Atgods. Oh boy. Ooh, smoke slaps. Warp. Got Wonder Tile, though. Yep. Just keep heading up, I guess. I'm getting my ass handed to me. Voltorb did not learn self-destruct last night. Didn't get that far. Oh boy. Oh, it takes it. Gave it no damage. Cool story. Stop hardening. In Mario 64. There's a corgi. Ow. Getting my ass kicked. I don't. Yum. Okay. Ow. Nice. Good job, Pikachu. You sexy bitch. Item. Oh, Jesus. For any less than 100.
Ow. Critical hit. Get critted on. Get pwned. Dude, that was a bad idea, dude. Alright, well, whatever floats your boat, man. Ow, okay. Ow. Whew. Pick it up, fool, don't step on it. Mud slap! There was Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. There's a couple actually Pokemon games on the GameCube, and XD Gale of Darkness is on my list of games that I want to play today if I get a chance. Yeah, Gale of Darkness is a cool game. What's my belly looking? Oh god, I'm hungry. Wish I had some food on me. I never got very far in Gale of Darkness, unfortunately. Ooh. Yay, level 10, and I learned Water Gun. Yeah. That's a lot of King Talk, alright. Oh boy. Moves. Water Gun. Oh, jeez. Mud slap. What are you doing? Pick it up. Am I out of room in here? I am. Alright, I gotta eat some. Berries. We got a lot up here. Info. Just the max elixir. Proceed. Thanks,
so. Christ. Moves. Water gun. Water gun. I'll either waste them or throw them away. Man, I gotta fill my belly somehow, man. Oh yeah. Good job, sexy bitch. Gummies! I think the gummies are straight food. We're gonna eat it anyways. Hey, PD checker. Blast seed flames the foe you are facing. Turn to face the foe and use the item. Okay. Go this way. Where is the exit? Item. Last seed. Boosh! Little crab rock in the school. Hey, evil penguin. How's it going? Hope you're doing well today. But yeah, I decided to name the Pikachu Sexy Bitch. Ugh. Ugh. I'm 27, so I'm past the teenager part. Look, King Cock! Diglett's over there! My name's Luke Skywalker, I'm here to rescue you. I bet you're scared. Ooh, Skarmory. Days, because the earthquakes frighten me so. Every night we had them. These earthquakes are caused by the Sprat's ilk running wild underground. That's not true. Well, it's true there have been many earthquakes, but it would take more than Diglett's family going wild under the ground. Family gone wild! Diglett's gone wild! SS teenager confirmed. Nice. You guys pay me way too many compliments. Oops. Well, I done fucked that up, guys. GG Tim. Oops. I hit the wrong button on accident. So what I'm going to end up doing, here's what I'm going to do. Puss Hound! Alright, I'm going to do these other ones at Thunderwave Cave first, and I'll knock out the other things later.
should have changed, what I should have done is changed Pikachu's, tactics to go after the guy, because his Thundershock would have done a lot of damage. But I'm dumb, so therefore it didn't do any good. GTFO. Alright, no worries, man. I thought you were leaving. Why would I do that, so... I'm probably gonna play Pokemon XD Gale of Darkness. Beat the Skarmory, I'll have played for what? An hour-ish? Whoa, got some range right there. Moves, what's that? I'm not sure if I'm going to leave this game as a let's try and just do a single part for it and not return to it or not. Great game, but I just don't know how interested I am in finishing it. Does anyone know Ryan's actually a Korean guy in a cyber cafe? Boo. Yeah, the save keeps failing. I got mail? Alright. We're gonna go rescue Diglett. And once we rescue Diglett, that's where we can kind of lay down our arms a bit. Check mail. I know, I think that's my biggest thing, Ryan, is the music is killing me in this game. It's, I don't think I have a problem with the game per se, but the music is terrible. It definitely does not have the charm of the other Pokemon games. Actually lazy. I mean, it's like, I can understand making a loop, but a loop, thanks for the follow, Evil Penguin. Making a loop is okay, but ugh, this is not a good loop. I mean, it's like so short and repeats way too often. No, Soph, let's not, and say we did. Oh, nice. Good job, Pikachu. You didn't let me down that time. Alright. Alright, time to head back. That's what this needs! Said no good game designer ever. Stream at any point in my life. Owned. Well, you know, you work as tech support, and that's how you make your living, and then people come in and start assuming that you're going to answer all their tech support questions. It is kind of shitty. Leave me alone, Ryan. Thank God. We're getting there, guys. What's up, Soap? God, this music is killing me. Alright, Apple. Oh, good, you deserve it. I hope you go insane. Staircase. Found it. Yeah. In all honesty, I am just specifically looking to get out of these floors. Water gun. Uh-oh. My dog is summoning me to feed him. Let's see if we can finish this before I have to feed the dog. Fair warning, he may bark. Shit, man. I played this game a long time ago, Evil Penguin. Chill out, Ash. Oops, wrong fucking one. Hey buddy, hey boy, hi. Oh, do you want to say hi to everybody? Come on, come on, come here, come on, say hi to everybody. Say hi, say hi. Oh, nobody can see your face, Goofy. Just chillax, we'll be done in a minute, okay? Well, he said hi with his nose. There we go. Thank God. Proceed. What are we on? Sixth floor. Three left. You can try again on Skarmory. Yeah. Alright. That was quick. Seventh floor. This time, I'm going to save before the fight. And, worst comes to worst, I'll just reload. Now. Whoosh! Thank you. staircase is in here. I'm actually gonna just go hop on it. Let's do it. Let's do this. Ash, please don't. Just let me finish this, dude. Stop it! I know, buddy. It's so hard to be you. Get out of here, Skarmory. Ash, go lay down. Go outside. Yeah, there's a big cavern chasm there, sexy bitch. Why didn't they just come do this in the first place? Hey, stop it. Go lay down. Go. Awesome. My feet still feel like they're walking on air. That's what I'm saying, Ryan. Just use it as like a bridge and let sexy bitch walk across it. We're heroes! Kinship. We must be going, King Cock, sexy bitch. Farewell. Let's get more members, because that's how we roll. Tough club. All right. All right. So I've saved it. I think that's a good place to stop. So I'm gonna go ahead and put a stop to this game because, all honesty. I'm a little burnt out on it already. That didn't take long. But I'll switch over to Pokemon XD, I think. I'll double check what else I have in my list here that I could play. But just lost connection to Twitch. Thanks, Twitch. Goodbye to YouTube.